today, Phil, if you could be anywhere in the world, where would you like to be? And I said to him, probably right here, Elko, Nevada. Our nation's high at 79 today. Out in California, they're going to have some warm weather tomorrow, gang wars, and some very overpriced real estate. Up in the Pacific Northwest, as you can see, they're going to have some very, very tall trees. It's going to be clear across the Rockies and the Great Plains mostly, but look out, here comes trouble. Oh, boy. Front coming our way. Look out. What's that going to mean to us here in the Three Rivers area? One of these big blue things, this cold, frigid Arctic air, this big mass coming out of the north. It's going to meet up with all of this moisture coming up out of the Gulf, going to mix together at high altitudes and cause some snow. Going out on a limb now, not going to hit us here in Pittsburgh, going to push off and hit Altoona. Close call, folks. Let's take a look at the 5-day. As you can see, nothing to be too scared about. Bundle up warm, of course, but I think you can leave your galoshes at home. I'm not going to be here for the 10 o'clock. Tomorrow is Groundhog Day, and I'm going out to Punxsutawney for our country's oldest groundhog festival. So, as you know, according to the legend, tomorrow, February 2nd, if the groundhog wakes and sees a shadow, we've got 6 more weeks of winter to look forward to. So keep your fingers crossed, huh?
Sounds like a lot of fun. You must really enjoy it. This is your 3rd year in a row, isn't it, Phil?
4, Nan. 4.
Thanks, Phil. Up next, entertainment editor Diane Kingman looks at sex and violence in the movies. Stay with us.
We're clear.
Have fun in Punxsutawney, Phil.
For your information, hairdo, there is a major network interested in me.
Yeah, that would be the Home Shopping Network.
Thanks, Larry. Go wait in the van, will you?
That was nice, Phil. Big trees.
Stop, Kenny. Look, can you handle the 10 or not?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Listen, if for any reason you don't want to rush back, I can do the 5 tomorrow.
Oh, come on. I want to stay an extra second in Punxsutawney, please.
Well, Rita thinks it would be a great idea to stay around for some of the other events, you know, get some incredible footage. The people and the fun, the excitement. You haven't worked with her yet, have you? She's really nice. I think she's going to be a really good producer. You guys are going to have fun.
She's fun, but not my kind of fun. I will be here for the 5. Rita,